I never quite knew them. They died when I was 4. Granddad never really talked about what happened.